We begin with a teacher at a Milwaukee Catholic high school under arrest, accused of sexually assaulting one of her students.
12 News reporter Nick Bohr is live at Messmer High School. And Nick, that teacher is hospitalized tonight and in custody.
And the woman is a first-year teacher here at Messmer High School. Milwaukee police say that 28-year-old woman tried to kill herself when she was allegedly caught in the act of sexually assaulting a 14-year-old boy. Milwaukee police say a passerby discovered the woman sexually assaulting the 14-year-old boy in her car parked outside Destiny High School at 76th and Brown Deer Road, where they were attending a special event Thursday night. When police were called, she apparently attempted suicide, cutting herself severely enough to be hospitalized in police custody. Messmer parents are stunned that a teacher there would sexually assault one of her students.
Well, I'm shocked that you're telling me this, that this actually would happen, with it being involved with any Messmer student or teacher, because my children have been coming here for quite some time. And one of the reasons why I chose to keep them at Messmer is because it's a very good, upstandable school.
Messmer administration released a statement this afternoon saying they are, quote, disturbed to learn about the alleged incident. The school's acting president goes on to say, quote, at Messmer, we are deeply committed to the safety and privacy of our students. Our hearts and prayers go out to the families involved. Students were sent home with a note for their parents from the school.
Yeah, I'm a little shocked to hear that a faculty member would do that. You know, being that we go to Messmer.
Junior Terrell Matthews said they'd heard about it earlier in school.
They hold everybody, they hold us to, you know, high standards. So for a faculty member to do it, it's a little shocking, a little, you know, awkward.
You expect them, obviously, to be held to a high standard also.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now, the teacher has, of course, been suspended. She remains hospitalized after that suicide attempt. The boy was not injured there. We're not naming her because she has not yet been formally charged. Reporting live at Messmer High School at 7th and Capitol, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News. Nick.